controversial development is moving forward tonight. Just moments ago, the Botetourt County Board of Supervisors approved plans for a Wawa convenience store. The proposed site is less than a mile away from Sheets off of Roanoke Road. It will be the first location in the Roanoke Valley, and many have expressed concerns about traffic. But as part of the agreement, the chain is not permitted to advertise on Interstate 81.